Now that's just too big.
I can see why they call him the Marquis. Impressive.
I really hope he'll go along with our proposal.
It won't be that easy.
What did you call me?
I do shitting bricks.
Who dares disturb my sleep?
Whoa, the dragon talks?
Another ill-mannered human I see. Do you believe you are the masters of all creation? Why are you so surprised that other creatures can speak? You act as though you know everything. Ages pass, yet you humans never learn.
I'm Nell Zelfer, agent of Aquarius. We've come to request the Marquis' aid for Excellency.
A maiden of Aquaria. Speak your purpose.
Yes, Your Excellency. A great threat is menacing these lands. We need Your Excellency's help to stop it.
I sense the restlessness outside. What will you have me do?
We'd like you to bear the runological weapon we developed so that we can deal with this threat.
Imbeciles. You would have me bear on my own back something made by human hands. Do not insult me, humans. I am great and ancient, and you are nothing. How could you think I would acquiesce to such a foolish request?
Even so, we cannot leave until you agree.
I could not care less.
Now, forget it. Turkeys like this need to be smacked around a bit before they'll listen.
I agree that humans are nothing special. But I wonder if you are as great as you say you are. Perhaps you need a lesson in humility.
Your Excellency, is there no way you'll agree to cooperate?
None.
Oh well, we'll have to force you to listen.
You are free to try. Convince me of your worth, and I shall listen to all you have to say.
We'll hold you to your words, Your Excellency.
It is a promise I shall not have to keep.
That's what he thinks. Let's hope I can keep this bonus, Valley guys. Oh shit. That was a bad start. Crap, he's glowing purple. Don't touch him. Just block it. That was pathetic. But it's not over yet. Let's hope I can still keep it.
Don't let your guard down.
Yep.